drama, intrigue, terror, and you can watch it all from the comfort of your couch. New options to stream are on the hot list.
You have no idea what's happening here, do you?
What's happening is we're previewing the first new drama to stream, Castle Rock. From the brilliant minds of Stephen King and J.J. Abrams comes a new psychological thriller about some mysterious events in Maine, and it's sure to haunt your dreams.
I think that something terrible is going to happen. It's happening.
The series stars the likes of Sissy Spacek and Bill Skarsgård, the same guy who played the creepy clown Pennywise in the reboot of It. Spoiler alert, he's creepy in this one too.
I'm telling you, there's something wrong with that kid.
Three episodes will be available tomorrow on Hulu, but if you want to save up for a spine-chilling binge, seven more are coming in the weeks ahead.
I fear for this place.
The drama keeps coming this Friday on Netflix. Extinction is at number two.
Another nightmare.
Yup, more nightmares, but in the case of Michael Pena's character, they turn out to be premonitions. Might be time to run. Pena and co-star Lizzie Kaplan, who plays his wife, try to keep their family and friends safe, and lucky for them, he can see into the future.
If we stay here, we die.
I know what's gonna happen. I need you to trust me.
Well, you can trust us when we say the next show on our list is bringing its own brand of drama. Orange is the New Black is at number three.
And greetings to our new cookies.
You have the right to remain binge-watching. Season 6 arrives Friday, packed with 13 episodes about what female prisoners have to go through in a maximum security facility.
This isn't home. This is not home.
It is now.
This is one of the longest-running and most award-winning Netflix original shows. If you still haven't seen it, start from the beginning or jump in with the latest season. Either way, the unique circumstances and dark humor are inescapably entertaining.
Roll it out and wrist rolls it. Roll it out. Churn the butter. Churn the butter.
There may be a lot of real drama in Orange is the New Black, but you can't get more real than a documentary. The Bleeding Edge is at number four.
Have you ever had any surgeries?
I had a medical device that broke, leaving fragments everywhere, which set off a connective tissue disorder that started deteriorating my joints.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
That is awful, and unfortunately, it's an all too common tale for Americans with health problems who use medical devices to help, but who end up getting even more hurt.
After my operation, I started having health issues.
Back pain, it was debilitating. I could barely walk.
I was going blind, I was seeing stars.
Heartbreaking. Be prepared to question everything you think you know about the healthcare industry. The doc arrives on Netflix Friday.
I don't know how anyone could let this happen. This has to come to an end.
Cutting-edge dramas on the hot list.